hours left. That's it before every American is required to have health care coverage.
The website healthcare.gov crashed today with a surge of traffic. Officials say you need to at least start the process of signing up by midnight tonight. You have until next Monday to complete enrollment before you face a penalty. Those computer glitches affected millions of Americans trying to sign up, and that includes people at the Swope Health Center. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney reports.
The main hallway at the Swope Health Center was filled with people trying to sign up for the federal health insurance plan.
So I can go see a doctor on a regular basis and get the things done that I need done. So hopefully this will help and I'll be able to afford it.
Williams was not able to finish her enrollment today. The healthcare.gov computer system was having problems again, probably because of the number of people trying to get on it on the final day.
And we tried to log back in to continue the application. The system is not recognizing their username and password.
Computer problems plagued the start of the enrollment process last fall, and some healthcare professionals think those problems damaged the credibility of the program. The people getting in line today, regardless of the computer issues, will have extensions to get their enrollments finished. And Baptiste has some advice for those people.
Document, document, document. That means complete a screen print of the error message that you may receive when you log in.
So this is the scene at the Swope Health Clinic today. People in line enrolling on the final day for the Obamacare Act. After today, the enrollment pace will probably slow until the fall when it picks up again for the enrollment for the next year. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.
At the start of the month, more than 313,000 people in Missouri have signed up for the program. In Kansas, just a little more than 645,000 people have enrolled.